Okay, so there's the gate. I'm making it to the gate, y'all. Making it out of here. The young man texting me, talking about, oh, please, first he text me, let him give me some money. I don't want his money. I don't want his money. I don't. Because if you wanted to help us, you would have just given me some money in the first place, you know, and I did what you did. And then he texts me talking about, you know, he don't want me to get lost. Let him know that I'm safe. And I ain't got time to text him to let him know that I'm safe. Because I got to make it safe up out of here. And then I'm not going to want to talk to him. I'm not. I'm going to tell what the Holy Spirit showed me. And why I'm up. And why I'm gone. Up out of here. And I don't know how the fuck that I get out this gate, but it's a car right here, and they supposed to be coming, and somebody gonna let me out this motherfucking gate, because it ain't no way for you to make it up out that gate. They gonna let me up out this motherfucking gate, and that's another thing that the Holy Spirit was showing me. Okay, right here, it look like they got a little button. Okay, I'm finna press this button, and I'm finna get up out of here. Push to exit. All right, let me up out of here. Don't play with me. Let me up out of these motherfucking apartments. Open the motherfucking door before I hop this bitch. And that's another thing that I seen. I'm like, okay, I ain't gotta hop the gate. Look, y'all, right here. Climb right on this hole. What kind of security is it? Fraudulent. Fraudulent. That's fraudulent. But I'm glad it was. Because I'm out this bitch. And there go the little security officer. Ain't nobody even in there. I'm out this hole. He pulling out. He going into the apartment complex. Somebody letting him in the gate. So he needed somebody to let him in. And I needed somebody to get me the fuck out. All right, I'm out of here. Now, the buses is not running right now. The train station is miles. The young man told me that the apartment complex was right next to the train station. Because he lied, and that ain't the only thing that he lied about. You know what I'm saying? So, I'll have to either walk to get there. It actually, probably the back way he was taking me was not that close. But the GPS is saying that it's kind of close. But on foot, pregnant, dragging the bags up these hills like this. No, ain't nothing close, you know. So I'm going to just go ahead and see where I am. I'm going to have to stop my bag. I'm going to have to sit down for a second. But I got to make it to the road first.